Like my name here, for example, here in the UK. But let's suppose someone with a full name, like my name.
And your date of birth?
My date of birth, my mother's maiden name. Like everything that is there about me.
Oh my god, you should be like worried. Do you know my point? Do you know why all of this points? I would be scared.
And then you'll believe.
So you believe. Listen. You believe.
We are coming to that part. Wait, we are coming to that part.
Someone
of the like.
Yeah. Okay. Good. So you believe the one who So the one who made that coffee.
Yeah.
He knows me, and he knows how I like the coffee. He wrote my name. Yeah. He knows me. He's a person, and he has the knowledge about me. That's why he did what he has done. Yes.
Yeah.
So do you think this universe came into this into existence with this sophisticated information that we have? Out of nothing?
I don't know. Thank you very much. You could say,
I don't know. And you could say, you don't want to know.
No.
Yeah. Now, what do we say? I ask you.
I do want to know.
Okay, if you don't want to know, now that's why I said to you.
I would like to know, so, but no one knows.
So, definitely. So, since
when you implement, if someone could
Assure me 100% and comes like, yeah, and he proves me everything and whatever I ask, and he takes me to the universe.
I am proving to you that this universe, it's either choices. Let's use these choices. You're all logic choices. This universe was always there for eternal, and it will be here, it will be there for eternal. It was always there. Or this universe has a beginning, yeah, and it, since it has a beginning, it either created itself by itself or someone created it. So three choices.
Yeah, but those three choices you are making them for me, but it could be like millions of other like things that we don't.
That's why we are open for any other choices.
Give us other choices.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. That's the way I told you.
Actually, I've been through this.
Creative enough, or clever enough, to say other options.
Yeah.
So I'm just saying I'm not saying no, but I'm not saying yes. I don't know.
The philosopher, they have studied this. The same applies to the coffee in the room. The same thing applies. So it's either that coffee made itself by itself, which is impossible, since we are living in logic life, it doesn't work like this.
Exactly.
Or maybe you're in a dream, or that coffee was there always for eternal, waiting for me to come and drink it, which is another impossible. Or that coffee was made by someone who knows, who has information about me. So that's why he made the coffee the way I like and wrote my name and all my details in it. So these are three choices. Now let's apply it to the coffee. Is there any other choices that I don't know? We are not aware of.
The other two, the first one, you said chef.
Yeah, so that's why when we say in logic, we eliminate the impossible probability. The impossible ones.
In the example, I understand.
Yeah. So the same thing.
Not in the other.
If you there is something in science, what applies to some of it, it could apply to the whole. Meaning, for example, if I discover that you have allergy in your skin on something, that means you have allergy. You have allergy as a whole. You have allergy. So I don't need to examine every single cell in your body to know that you have allergy. I only need one or two cells, for example, to know about it. Yeah, that's what generally happens. So that's why when you do the test of allergy, they will do it on a certain point in the skin.
Yeah, but there are a lot of things about this test.
Yeah, I know, but like they generally do that. So the point is, if we apply the same logic to some part of this universe to say, okay, these things doesn't exist, you know, by itself. It has to come with someone to make them. This coffee in my room, there have to be someone to do it.
The point is that we know about the coffee and we know everything about it, but we don't know about the universe.
Okay.
This is the difference.
But
we cannot put the same example.
One second. But we know that the coffee exists and we exist. The coffee exists and we exist. So we exist. in this universe.
Yeah.
And this universe exists. That's what we know. Yes? Or do you doubt about your existence?
At the beginning
of the world,
yeah.
So you believe that at least we both of us and everyone here,
but
I assume,
I don't
that we agree. We agree.
Don't reach any other like answer.
No, no, like. Let alone the answer.
I will end up saying, I don't know.
No, no, no problem. I don't know. I will say to you, I don't know if that's an initial.
You're getting a bit
tired. If that's an initial answer to get to the answer, that's fine. But if you say, I don't know, just because you don't want to know, that's something else.
No,
there's no point.
It's but, not that.
Okay.
I
good. So that's why I said to you, so since this coffee existed, so in the room, in that particular place, in my room, has my name and all of these things, it tells me that there is someone who knows about me, the one who has them. The same thing when we talk about the universe, this universe. Us in this universe, being created the way that we are, being us, or being or existing in this universe, that means we are, which is more sophisticated? Tell me, what is more complicated in terms of the coffee or us? Us, we are more complicated, yeah? So which means to create a human being is much more complex, much more complicated than creating a coffee.
Yeah, sure.
And not just that, this human being that is us, that we have as well, we're born with information inside us. We didn't come. We know that's again the scholars of sociology. In your DNA, you're born with some knowledge, with some information.
It's coded.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you are already
it's
coded.
It's our structure. Like
yeah.
We're made.
Yeah. So which means there is already some information about us inside us when we were born. You get it?
Meaning,
when you're born, as soon as the baby born,
yeah,
you're born
but,
with
I,
born with.
I know, but I mean also everything comes with the information.
Yeah, that's my point. That the things around us comes with information,
yeah.
Which means things didn't happen by sudden.
Yeah,
it doesn't
yeah.
happen by
we agree,
coincidence.
We agree in that.
So there is someone or an entity that made it to happen. This entity that made it to happen has knowledge to place it inside these things that he has created or that he has made, and that's why he placed this knowledge inside.
But why?